You guys know, in a musical, when we no longer can speak,
we sing.
So I came this week, I was just like, oh, it's just a 1 week class. We're just gonna do basic audition skills. But I've learned so much more than I thought I would.
There, drop your shoulders.
There. People ask, like, whether why would you want to go to classes for, you know, after school's end? Why would you want to do that? It's like, because it's something I really, really love.
And it will mind me.
And it's something that, you know, you want to keep developing it and you want to work at it.
And there I'll find me.
It's not work for it. It's just fun.
Abby, 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 Abby.
You're in a new place, you have to make new friends, but it's also more isolated, so you can really focus on doing what you want to do and really honing your skills.
All these things I can be, things I never knew I could do.
It was really amazing working with the teachers because I've never actually really worked so close with someone who's been on Broadway or has worked with people who've been on Broadway.
We're just gonna do really simple. Just brush over. So I've got core, because core is essentially all of this.
Being in the setting shows you what it's like to be on, like what it's like to be in a show on Broadway. Because it's constantly, you know, you're going, and you have to do what they say. And I think that was, realizing that was really amazing. And they taught you that. Instead of focusing on a show where, like, you have a deadline and you have to get it done for that time and you have so much other stuff you have to work on, you're just working on your techniques and you're just working on your skills, and I think that was really helpful.
What's crucial in an audition is find a way that gets you some strong emotional connection to the material today in this room for these 12 bars.
I've learned more than I really could ever do in a week. And it's completely overwhelmed my expectations.
I really, like, realizing that I really do need to work. I have a really, really far to go. I've got time, but 2 years isn't actually that much time, and I've got a lot of hard work ahead of me.